He spoke over a jailhouse phone.
That's very hard.
Hard to watch, huh?
Very hard to watch. I had to turn away numerous times because like I said, it was just heartbreaking knowing that I couldn't just touch. If you can't touch the babies, that's too much.
And Mark Photo went where he always goes on the anniversary of Matt's death to talk to his brother at the cemetery. This year, with a lot more to say.
Proud of you, big brother, a little bit, because I kind of hopefully help you rest in peace a little bit more than
And this year, there will still be a photo act by amateur hockey here in Cleveland. Matt loved the game. And since Matt can't be here to play, he played for That's all for this edition of Dateline. We'll be back again next Friday at 9, 8 Central. And I'll see you tomorrow morning. Today, I'm Lester for all of us, NBC. Good night.
Definition. This is K1U8 News at 10. Governor Nixon and